I've posed for pictures with ivory soap. I've paid stray dogs and shied clear of dope. My smile is brilliant, my glance is tender. What I'm noted most for my unspoiled agenda. I've been named Miss Rheingold, though I never touch beer. And I'm the person to whom they say, "You're sweet, my dear." The only etchings I've seen have been behind glass. And the closest I've been to a bar was at Ballyglass. Prim and proper, the girl who's never been kissed. Well, I'm tired of being pure and not chaste. More than that.